As we know, in section 4.2, we started with the hydrogen atom and we reached the wave function, which is sin nln, a function of r, theta and phi, and this was equal to r nl, such that r is a function of r, and yln such that it's a function of theta and phi. Now we proved the relation that r and l is equal to 1 over rho 1 over r and rho l plus 1 e to the power minus rho and v of rho, nu of rho. So where this nu of rho was equal to summation on j, which is running from 0 to any maximum value j max, and C J rho to the power J, while the recursion relation that C J plus 1 is equal to 2 into J plus L plus 1 minus N divided by J plus 1 J plus 2L plus 2cj, where j max is equal to n minus l minus 1. This was the value of j max, and we will have to determine our start with the coefficient c naught, which we considered is the normalization constant. And we did an exercise that we found in the exercise that the wave function of the ground state psi 1 0 0, when n is 1, l is 0, m is 0. So this was r theta phi, and this is equal to r 1 0 and y 0 0. So this y 0 0 we found from the spherical harmonic relation, that this is 1 over 4 pi square root. So the wave function that we found by doing the normalization as well, we found that this wave function comes out, psi 1 0 0 comes out to be 1 over pi a cube and e to the power minus r over a. This was our previous exercise calculation. Now what about, can we find mean psi 1 0 0 we have found, can we find psi 1 1 0 and psi 1 1 1? So the answer to this is no, we can't find this because we are having some restrictions. The restrictions are that n will have values starting from 1, 2, 3. It cannot have value 0, which we have proved in our previous lecture. And L is starting from 0, 1, 2, 3. And it will, the maximum value of it will be n minus 1. Means L will always be less than n, and by integral steps. Similarly, the m value we started, this is 1, this is 0 is possible, but 1, 1 is not possible. So this starts from minus L going through 0 and reaching plus L. So these wave functions are not possible. Only this is the possible wave function which we call the ground state. Now in this exercise, in the next exercise, we will try to derive 20, the next possibility, R20, because here 10 is possible, 11 is not possible, because here n will be equal to L and this is not possible. So the next possibility is R20, because this is n is 2, L is 0, and this is also possible to have R21. So what are their values, how we can derive them, and we will not normalize them, because normalization is taking lots of time, so we will not normalize them, but we will just derive these wave functions. So the very first one that we are starting is that R20. So in R20, I know that n is equal to 2 and L is equal to 0. The very first thing that I will have to calculate is the value of j max, that how many j I will go in this. So the maximum j is n is equal to 2, L is equal to 0, minus 1, so this is equal to 1. It means I will go to the coefficient c naught, j 0, and then j equal to 1. So j equal to 1, and this I will go. It means I will find mu of rho equals c naught, rho 0 is 1, plus c 1 and rho. I will have to find these. Up to c 1 I will go, because the maximum value of j that I will go is c 1. So now let's start from g equals 0. This implies c 1 is equal to 2 and j is 0, while L is 0 in our case, plus 1 and n is 2. So minus 2 divided by j 0 and 1, so it is 1, j 0, 2, 0, so 0 and 2 here. So we got in C naught, because J is equal to 0. Now this is 1 minus 2 minus 1, so this is minus 2 C naught and divide by 2. So this is equal to minus C naught. So our C1 came to be minus C naught, so put the value here that nu of rho is equal to c naught minus c naught rho, and this is equal to, if I take c naught as common, 1 minus rho is the value of nu of rho, and now I will have to put it here, the nu of rho I will put there. So R20 is equal to 1 over R, and then rho to the power L plus 1, L is 0, so it is rho, e to the power minus rho, and nu of rho is c naught, 1 minus rho. So I can now put the value of rho as well. Is rho is equal to R over A and A is found on previous calculation, and N is equal to 2 here, so R over 2A, and now I can put the values. So R20 will become 1 over R, and then rho will come r over 2a. So put the values r 20 is then equal 1 over r, rho is r over 2a, e to the power minus r over 2a, c naught, and 1 minus r over 2a. And I can make it compact, because here r is cancelling with r, and c naught over 2a, so r 20 is equal c naught over 2a, then 1 minus r 2a, 1 minus r 2a, and e to the power minus r over 2a. And this is the value of r 20. Now we will have to find the value r 21. So now if I want to find the value of psi 20, then I will have to calculate this one. I calculated this one is supposed to be calculated from the spherical harmonics, and then we will have the total wave function, but I am focusing at the moment on the radial wave function only. And this is R21. R21 means n is equal to 2, n is equal to 1, and what should be the value of J max theta? I will go, and this will be, I will have to write the 2 minus 1, 2 minus 1, because L is 1, minus 1, and the maximum value that J can go is 0. So I will only find the value C naught, because the value of J is running up to this, and this implies from this expression that V of rho will be C naught, because C1 and R terms are 0. So the nu of rho is equal to C naught. And now putting back the values from here, that R21 is equal to, from here I will write 1 over R, then rho to the power L plus 1. So rho here, L is 1, so it is 1 plus 1, 2, it means rho squared, e to the power minus rho, and nu of rho is equal to C naught. So I have this thing equal to C naught over R, and for rho I can write the value of rho from here, R over N A N, so N is 2, so R over 2 is, so it will become R squared over 4 A squared, and e to the power minus R over 2 A. So from here some cancellation is R is cancelling with 1 R. So we are having R21 is equal to C naught over 4 A squared R e to the power minus R over 2 A. And when we will normalize this, we will find the value of C naught, we will put here, and the radial wave function will be normalized. So this way we can find any wave function. Now from the solution of Schrodinger equation actually give us a way to calculate any wave function, and this is this why a remarkable solution that now we are theoretically here can calculate any state of the atomic system, which is hydrogen in this case. Now we are in the position to go from mathematics to somehow physics, and although in order to understand or take physics out of this mathematics, we will have to do more mathematics. So here the very first thing that we discuss in the solution of the angular equation, and it was the Legendre polynomials. Now the Legendre polynomials, the nth polynomial was given is PL of x1 over 2L into n factorial d, the nth derivative of x square minus 1 to the power L. So this Legendre polynomial, if we put, means we know the condition on L, that it will have to start